Hello guys, today we're gonna learn how to use ws2812 LED called as fast LED or Neopixels. So let's get started. For this, obviously we're gonna need an Arduino Uno and a Neopixel or ws2812 LED or LED strip or any sort of ring. Since I have a ring of 12 bits, which means it have 12 LEDs on it. So for the connections, we need to connect the ground pin of the Neopixel to the ground pin on the Arduino. And then you have to connect the VCC pin of the Neopixel to the 5 volt pin on the Arduino. And lastly, you need to connect the VIN pin of the Neopixel to any digital pin of the Arduino. As I am connecting it to the digital pin 6. Now open Arduino, go to examples, go to Adafruit Neopixel, open simple sketch. So we have to define the pin of the Neopixel. Since we are using pin 6, so we don't have to change it. Since our Neopixel has 12 LEDs on it, so we have to define number of pixels as 12. So you can see a for loop for first LED to the 12th LED to assign a proper color in the void loop section. So pixel.setColor command will set the color of any pixels and the color will be given in RGB format. So for the testing, let's assign it color as 0,0,255, which means we want to set the color as blue. And let's upload it to the Arduino. After uploading, you gonna notice one by one every LED will turn on and the LED will be lighting in the color blue as we have assigned the color 0,0,255, which means the LED should be glowing blue color and the LED is glowing in a blue color. Pretty awesome, right? So let's try something else. I'm gonna take three variables A, B and C and I'm gonna assign values to these variables using random function. So they will draw values from 0 to 255 for every variable. Now let's assign these ABC variables as the RGB color to the pixels and let's comment the delay inside the for loop and add a extra delay outside the for loop for 1 second. And upload the code to the Arduino. So you can see our Neopixel is changing its color to a random color every 1 second. Pretty awesome, right? So that's all for the today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Till then, like, share and learn. And I will be right back with you with more Neopixel project videos.